So how do you open Jupyter Notebook in your Mac to the folder of your choice? You can do it in a couple of different ways. The harder way would be to basically do it in your home directory. When I open up Terminal by default, it comes into my home directory. So you can see in here I've got my documents and my downloads and things like that. That's generally not where I want to work. Generally I want to work in some folder, specific up here in my, folder tree. And so basically an easier way to launch Jupyter Notebook would be to go to the folder where you want to and then right click. And once you do this, then one of your options here is open in terminal. So that means that this will open up this folder. And so here we are in the terminal. And if I type in Jupyter Notebook now, then it launched the console and brought open, so you can see the console behind there, and it opened up Jupyter Notebook right to the folder where I was. So that's the easiest way to open up Jupyter Notebook. Just use Finder to go to the folder that you want, right click and open your terminal there, and then you can launch Jupyter Notebook.